Hey everybody, it's Jang here with something brand new and yet complete to show you in my city. It's a skate park, fully operational and filled with life. I went through the trouble of lowering this entire center table and then framing up and raising the roads so that at least half of the park could have a base below street level. And look who's here. It's the skateboarding goat from the game Goat Simulator. No longer terrorizing the downtown district, now instead terrorizing this guy. Meanwhile, this guy over here actually gets it and thinks it's hilarious. He's recording it on his phone for YouTube. Snowbaka is not phased. He's too cool to get phased. Dropping down into the main half-pipe segment, maybe he'll try the height challenge while the classic tunes blast from the classic tape deck over there. Look, I don't skate, okay? But I tried within the limitations of parts that I had on hand to put together something that would be at least slightly believable where the minifigs could develop a nice flow and chain some tricks together. Minifigs like this girl here. She's got skill, style to match. Her friend has the GoPro on a pole to catch some footage and maybe they'll catch some sponsors. This kid meanwhile gets no sponsors. He's just getting started, but wisely sticking to the lower skill side of the park until he builds up his balance and confidence. Dude back here though, well, he fancies himself an old school pro of the streets with his vintage deck and vintage other deck. He'll be headed up the stairs to the right to get started on his, whoa, stop the presses. Check out that hang time. Nice. On the backside of the, back side of the park, I threw in a little semi-cursive text just to slightly artsy up what's otherwise going to be a fairly cold and functional industrial avenue. I don't know. I kind of like it. For now. But that's it. Yes! Short video. I've had those old quarter pipe pieces for probably a couple years now, so it feels real good to be able to look at this finished, for now, skate park. It adds much needed life to this sort of island in the middle of the layout, which I can now proceed to fill in the rest of the way. Lots more work to be done, so I'm gonna get to it. Thanks so much for watching, and I will catch you later.